world champion Tom Pappas. Tom is training for the 100 meters. Tom Pappas is training for the long jump.
Nice jump. Thanks, dude.
Actually, Tom Pappas is training for a whole lot more than that. He does the decathlon. That means he does the pole vault, 400 meters, 1500 meters, and the hurdles.
Come on, give me a break.
Not to mention the high jump, shot put, javelin, and discus.
Eh.
Although Tom trains as hard as 10 men.
Man, that guy's good. Tell me about it.
There's only one gold medal for the decathlon, and Tom Pappas wants it. The Summer Olympics in Athens, this August on NBC.
It's all about you, isn't it?
Here we go. This is the take right here. Here we go. Now we have the clown. He opens the door. First of all, the framing of the kid right there, it's like the kid's in E.T.
You can't see the clown. You can't see Slapsy.
Well, you can see the clown.
You can't see Slapsy or you can't see a bowl of spaghetti, I don't care what you're shooting. I don't care about the tree. I don't care about the cripple. What I want to see is the clown. Where's the clown?
Well, it's a...
Stay on the clown, all right? Just stay on the clown. That's what's important. Stay on the clown.
It's on the clown. Definitely... We're keeping.
Stay on the goddamn clown!
I'm the clown.
Excuse me. What's the name of the comedy show we're doing?
Whoopi.
Why don't you sex it up a bit? Why don't you call it Whoopi and the Man? Or Nassim in the Middle?
Huh? Uh-huh.
Or Everybody Loves Whoopi's Persian Friend. That's good.
Yeah, that's funny.
I think that has a bit more of a ring to it.
You know what has an even better ring? Hmm. You can be replaced. Know why? Because the name of the show is Whoopi.
Whoopi, Whoopi, yeah.
See, that's why
it
works
that way. It's got a great ring to it.
Thank you.
I think that's really funny.
Okay.
Australia's Simon Baker is television's new sensation.
Somebody's watching.
He's a detective.
Maybe you want them to see you.
With a difference.
But with their regrets and secrets.
Charming.
You don't really want
intriguing.
Them to be.
What do you know?
All sorts of things.
Don't be surprised.
You're psychic?
No, just paying attention.
Don't be surprised.
What'd you do, huh?
Don't be surprised.
Unconventional. And totally watchable. The hot new series, fast-tracked from the US, The Mentalist. All new on Nine.
American Darren Ralphs. Darren likes to ski, kind of like those NASCAR guys like to drive. Darren takes the hill faster than you take the freeway, unless you drive to work straight down a glacier. With no airbags, no brakes, and no car, the man is a human avalanche. Even though his head shakes like a turkey on Thanksgiving, and his heart's about to explode out of his chest, our boy Darren has only one thing on his mind. No, Darren, gold. Olympic gold. The complete Olympics coming this February to the networks of NBC. Whoopi Goldberg has a new comedy on NBC this fall.
I'm putting the N back in NBC.
Okay, everybody, places. The boom is in the shot. You call that a close-up? Tighten it up. Quiet on the set. You ready? You're gonna turn on that slapsy charm?
Hey, you turn on the camera, I will turn on the charm. That's how it's done. And we're rolling. Do your thing. And out. 3, 2, 1. Hey, toodles, doodles, toodles, doodles, toodles, doodles, toodles, doodles, yay, and cut. That's how we do it. Thank God you're here, director. Brilliant.
Moving on.